This course is about the lives of the world's poor and the problem that they face. It's about both understanding why the poor make the choices they make, what are the constraints that they face in their everyday life, and what all of this tells us about what could possibly be done to improve those lives. We will cover all of the aspects of people's lives. So we'll start with individual and family decisions, food, hunger, health, education, how people decide about how many children to have, and how to invest in those children. It is hard to imagine a more important problem. In 2005, 865 million lived under $1 a day, or 99 cents to be precise, after your housing costs and the education of your children is taken care of. $1 a day to spend on everything else. This is an incredibly hard life that these people live, and this is a large number of people. This is the type of issues that we need to address, and this is the type of issue that we are going to discuss in this class. I hope many, many of you can take this course and become part of the solution.